Big Brother winner Isabelle Warburton divides fans with drastic image overhaul. Big Brother winner Isabelle Warburton has left fans lost for words. And not initially for the right reasons. The blonde beauty took to Instagram to show off her bold new look. With more CL avage than an episode of Love Island, the reality TV star rocked a plunging green jumper, allowing her larger-than-life assets to take center stage. Not stopping there, Isabelle rocked an epic pout of Kylie Jenner proportions. She captioned the shot with a plug for her show-stopping hair extensions. However, not everyone was loving the Barbie-inspired look. Hitting out at her new look, one follower said, "I'm sorry, but I really liked you and you are still the same person, but you can't honestly say that your face looks normal. That is by far the most ridiculous makeup I've seen yet. Do your friends not advise you? She looks awful," another hit out. "You're every bit false," a third continued. "What the F has happened to your face?" another questioned. Rushing to her defense, one protective fan wrote, "Is her makeup affecting anyone else's life? No. She, like the rest of us, has one life and she is living hers. Go live yours." Gushing over the pic, another fan replied, "You're amazing. So beautiful." A second added, "You're so strikingly beautiful. OMG, you look so different since Big Brother," a third observed.